Monday, October 24th. We're so excited to have you back. We are going to be having a great week this week. Your Otis money is due, so I hope that you went out and sold a ton of cookies. Otis Spunkmeyer sales end on Wednesday, so you need to make sure on Wednesday you bring all of your forms and your Otis money to school, and then we'll see what great prizes you got. Anyways, I'm here in San Francisco right now with my wonderful third graders, and I'm going, and we are at the Walt Disney Family Museum. So why don't you take a look at what we've done?
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Well, cool, Miss Zimmer. Thanks for showing us all that stuff from the field trip. That looks super fun. And one more thing is our final clue for Otis. And you know he's missing. You know that we can't find him. And we'd like to find him. I think he's getting lonely. So here's your last clue. Your last clue is this. This class is little, but they're very sweet. Sell those cookies, and you'll get a treat. Okay? So come in the office here where I am right now. Put your final guess in the clue box. Only one for each clue, so you could have done three by now, okay? And we will do a drawing within a couple weeks. Have a great day. Bye.
Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and it's the year.